I don't know. Hi guys, welcome to episode 7. I don't know how much of the episode 6 my mic was muted for, which makes me upset. Benny's certainly getting his fill day in. What is showing? I mean, like, I think it's a bug pig for certain. Damn, I missed. Come on, I'd like a flinch, please. Yeah, okay. It'd be bad if he just hits me with a stun. Stay inside, folks. Alright, so that house is clear. This house is clear as well. Oh, lightning arrest. All right. This is very creepy that this is mute. I like the thing where we could play as Nurse Joy, but I wish there was more content to it. Angry Gyarados. Nope, I went the wrong way. Jazz. Alright. So with Pokemon first. Once we get those cleaned up, then we'll deal with the curious because I know Gyarados is like Gyarados. Oh, you're not going to be a self-destructing bitch, are you? Mm-hmm. Okay, good. pump is normal type, so Alexander, you're in. Nevertheless, this. Well, this is interesting, is it? Yeah, this is dumb. Okay, poor Pokemon. Oh, it's a Gloom. It's a Poison Grass type. Oh, you bitch. You absolute fucking swine. Firefang. Yeah, probably a good idea to get changed out from Joltik, because Joltik is electric, and if it's E, it's something different. Yeah, it's clearly a dark type. Sorry, what? Oh, you bitch. Forgot to check the Pokemon Market, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Is it still a fire type? I think it is. Is that a psychic type? Certainly an S. think everyone inside is safe. Accuracy boost. I feel like I need an accuracy booster on Freddy. Like safe. Like safe. Didn't I just deal with you? Okay. Heal, challenge the last one, heal, and then go deal with that. Cloncher, cloncher, cloncher. There's cloncher. And it went to freaking water type. So, pure water type, though, is the question. If it is, I need Zeem out here. What am I doing? Hold on, I just realized something here. Freddy, I am so sorry, I was an idiot. Can't use any water. I keep forgetting, can't use water moves on Freddy. Oh, would you look at that? Who said I need a fire move? Looks like this dry skin ability does 7 HP healing now. Yes, I will. Aaron? Would you be a dear and send them back where they fucking belong? Yes, please. Hope it's been. Marine? What's a marine? Is it the poison one? I feel like it's the poison one. Yeah. Yeah, the violent one. Just double checking, make sure you guys can see what I see. Oh, you guys can't see all the lines because there's really good graphics. Keep seeing for now. I feel like that's a water gun. Once I defeat this guy, I am going for museum next. Oh, they're not human? Oh, that's why they're named so strangely. They're not human. Oh, okay, I see what I did wrong. Because what's going on is there's a lot more details available. But it's the entire thing of the filter I have on is slightly brighter, more saturated. Hold on, I think I can fix the filter. Shell filtering. Filters, edit filter. Nope, that's too blue. Okay. I think that looks about right. Yeah, that looks pretty much right. All right. What? Oh no, not again. Garstosh. What does Garstosh mean? Hold on. Garstosh. It's just a city somewhere, it doesn't really think. Lotard! Lotard! Ice type. I think ice is weak to fire. Yup, that's a bug type, my friend. I know. No choice, buddy. Of course, it's not a poor choice. I mean, my move doesn't want to work. Need to heal. May just be a few points, but I still need to heal. And then we go here. Let's see if there's anyone in the basement. They're not here. Well, that's not good. Well, oh, that's. I recognize that character. Oh, buddy, you don't know how much of a fuck up you've made. I just need to lower his. Spam the smoke screen, Freddy. You might die about the same. Just keep spamming it. We're going four in before we start beating the shit out of him. You can't hit now, can you? Thank you, Freddy. You have done a tremendous amount. I don't need to. Bye-bye, Hendrix. Should've paid more attention. Fuck no! Get it! Get the SoulStone! Run! Flee, Thunderous! Flee! Get him! No problem. Excuse me, what did you want me to do? Well guys, see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!